Hello students, let's solve this question. So here the correct option is option C, that is